In the previous video, we stopped at the third line, so we can now count the lines using the EV3 color sensor, but the program was not very nice, and it had a lot of redundancy that I would now like to remove.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.